Yeah, I don't see anybody lined up. Where are they supposed to be? In the hall? I would think so. Thank you. Was the Word, and the Word was God. He was with God in the beginning. Through him all things were made. In him light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. The Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us. We have seen his glory, the glory of the one and only Son, who came from the Father.
Thank you. He come down, he come down. Comfort, comfort my people, says your God. A voice of one calling in the wilderness. Prepare the way for the Lord. Make straight in the desert a highway for our God. Every valley shall be raised up, every mountain and hill made low. The rough ground shall become level, the rugged places a plain. And the glory of the Lord will be revealed, and all the people will see it together. For the mouth of the Lord has spoken. You who bring good news to Zion, go up on a high mountain. You who bring good news to Jerusalem, lift up your voice with a shout. Lift it up, do not be afraid. Say to the sons of Judah, here is your God.
Grant to me, O Lord. Thank you.
When the time came for Mary to have her child, she gave birth to her firstborn son. She wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. Now there were shepherds in that region living in the fields and keeping the night watch over their flocks. The angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were struck with great fear. The angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for behold, I proclaim to you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. For today in the city of David, a Savior has been born for you, who is Messiah and Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find an infant wrapped in swaddling clothes and laying in a manger." And suddenly, there was a multitude of the heavenly host with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests."
Oh,
Shout joyfully to the Lord, all the earth. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before him with joyful singing. Know that the Lord himself is God. It is he who has made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. Give thanks to him, bless his name, for the Lord is good. His loving kindness is everlasting, and his faithfulness to all generations. For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the greatness of his government and peace there will be no end. He will reign on David's throne and over his kingdom, establishing and upholding it with justice and righteousness from that time on and forever. The zeal of the Lord Almighty will accomplish this.
Thank you.
bell rang clear that night. It told of peace and heavenly light, for Christ the King on earth had come to bring a new and glorious morn. Oh, Christmas bell, ring clear tonight, and tell the world one bell this night divine. Oh, Christmas bell, ring clear tonight, and tell the world, ringing in the joy of heaven's brightest light, shouting glory, hallelujah, on a silent night. One single bell rang clear that night, one bell ringing. It told of peace and heavenly light, one life bringing. For Christ the King on earth had come to bring peace, peace on earth, goodwill. A new and glorious morn to men this night divine. Oh, Christmas bell, ring clear tonight and tell the world Jesus Christ is born.
Amen.